Hi guys, this is Driver Sanfrancisco and you are watching Shlok 1327. So today I will show you the Lamborghini's first supercar. Also you can call it the world's first supercar. So this is Automobili Lamborghini. This is basically Lamborghini Miura. It was the Lamborghini's answer to the Ferrari. This is known as the world's first supercar. It has a horizontally mounted 4-liter V12 engine in the rear, producing almost 360 horsepower. So this car is known for its V12 voice. Also you can hear this. Also you can check out the Lamborghini interior. So back in the day this had a top speed of 170 mile an hour. It was also the fastest production car of its time. So as you can see, this Lamborghini Miura has a top speed of 176 mile an hour. Now this car is also featured in the old movie The Italian Job.
Thank you.
Also, this Lamborghini Miura revs up to 7800 RPM. As you can see in the tachometer, as it was said in the movie, there's a point at 7000 RPM when the machine becomes weightless. What's left is a body moving through space and time. This car feels the same. Thanks for watching. Also like and subscribe to my channel. Also share this video. See you next time.